Here we are. Do you want to come in and hang with Brucey?
No. I need to be alone. Thank you for being with me, cousin.
Do not mention it. Call me, Nico. The wedding is soon.
Florian, I thought I should let you know. I found Darko. The guilt has destroyed him. I don't know. Somehow, it was better to walk away.
You know what? I'm really proud of you, Nico Bellic. After what we've had to live with these last 12 or 13 years, I know how much it hurt you. And you walked away. I know this must be hard for you, but you won, Nico. You really did. We've got to celebrate. You're free now. Maybe a spa day?
Sure, whatever. I'll speak to you soon, Bernie.
Large and in charge. You got that?
We'll be right back.
Okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother.
Me and Francis were never exactly close, but he was my brother, and it hurts. Poor bastard. He believed in something once. That's a hell of a lot better than me, I guess. Fuck, I'll miss him.
How are you? In here?
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
Racketeer, an armed robbery, a bunch of shit I never did because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course, like us all.
Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Can you help me do that? It is a final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
Good.
Give Packy a call. He'll explain what, I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed furthest from the path.
See ya. Your brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink felter on autoerotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Nico. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed-up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my mom.